Hi guys, and welcome to our second DIY hacks video, and it is about opening a CFL that we can just find in our homes easily. For opening the CFL we need a screwdriver, a pair of pliers optional, and for cutting wires inside the CFL we need a pair of wire cutters. Opening a CFL is just easy as opening a pen cap. Just find a joint in the plastic body of the CFL and just use the screwdriver to try to open it. Open the CFL with patience and be careful. We are not liable for any injuries caused during this procedure. Now just cut the four wires going to the CFL, and also cut the two wires, namely live and neutral, from the socket. Inside a CFL you will find a printed circuit board with many useful parts, like capacitors, diodes, transistors, a transformer and a ferrite toroid core, which can be salvaged.
I'm Akshat and I'm Abhay. Thank you for watching our video and please subscribe.